I came home today feeling sick, but now I'm fine. And now I'm missing out hanging with my friends for the last day of school.